Application papers to block Mr. Osman's extradition were lodged at the Crown Office of the High Court this morning. Last night, the extradition warrant was signed by the Home Secretary, Kenneth Clark.
We filed an application for habeas corpus before the High Court early this morning, and we'll be following that up with an application for judicial review against the Home Secretary.
What does the habeas corpus move actually mean?
It means that we again are challenging the legality of Mr. Osman's detention, and we hope that it will in effect keep him in the United Kingdom for the present moment.
Mr. Osman, who's now 60, has been on remand at Brixton Prison since 1985 following his arrest in North London. He's wanted in Hong Kong on 39 charges of theft and fraud relating to the collapse of a shipping and property group, which folded in 1983 with debts of more than $700 million. Mr. Osman claims he's been made a scapegoat for the collapse and is fighting extradition because he believes he won't get a fair trial in Hong Kong.